What about a more modern Mexican fighter, a Hispanic, Latino that fighter that you like right now at the moment, that you would say, you know what, I think I could play him, characterize him in a movie if you could?
Oh my gosh. Short of the F-bombs that he drops, yeah. I guess, maybe Brandon.
Brandon Rios?
Bam Bam.
Or, yeah, why Brandon Rios? Like,
he's so colorful. He's so full of life. He's so energetic, you know?
Yeah.
He's the type of fighter that I like to see.
Yeah.
Obviously, you know, he doesn't take any steps backwards. And
he didn't.
I'm very committed to to his profession.
Not even in his last fight. Were you surprised with the results of that and how he decided to retire on the spot and then unretire? And right now, he's not too sure if he'll fight again, but he's still in the gym.
Yeah, no, my understanding is he's going to be training, I believe, with his father.
Yes, yeah.
Still in Oxnard, I believe, maybe.
Yeah.
You know, I always feel like, oh my gosh, Brandon, you got out and you're okay. That's good. But now he's getting back into it, you know?
He left his trainer, Robert Garcia. How do you feel about that, then, parting ways after? Garcia had him since he was a young man and
yeah,
world champion.
But before Robert got him, his father had him. So
yeah.
Going back to square one. And sometimes that really works very well. For example, Leo Santa Cruz has been with his father.
Yes, sir, he has.
And a lot of other fighters have been with their father. Yeah. I mean, fighters have been with their dad. So you only know in retrospect. If it works, if they win and continue to win, you say, oh, yeah, that was a good choice.
Yeah, good move.
But if it doesn't, well, you know.
It's time to make him up, maybe.
Robert has been a great mentor to him.
Yeah.
He was a great champion himself. He's a great guy. I met him. Spent some time at his gym in Oxnard.
Yeah.
And, of course, Brandon, he's a good friend. And I just wish him well. I hope he continues to fare well and that he stays healthy.
Yeah.
He's a great family man. You know, I've met his wife and his family, and they're great people. So.
You noted Leo Santa Cruz. Are you a fan of Leo Santa Cruz as well?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Did you see his last fight, and how do you feel about him as a boxer overall?
Oh, and, you know, El Terremoto, you know, it's like... No, I love his style of fighting, and he's got great energy. I think he's a consummate professional. He trains really hard, and you can tell every time he steps in the ring, he's tip-top shape.
Yeah.
So, you know, he's undefeated, so he's a great tribute to the profession.
Okay, Mr. Castillo, I'm going to let you go, but before I do, last question. If you could send them a message, Brandon Rios and Leo Santa Cruz, what would you like to tell them?
Stay healthy, guys, and, you know, in the ring, you guys are professionals. Outside of the ring, you guys are great family men. And all my respect to you.